What?
You want us to count?
No, I said give me a sec to count. I gotta count something. Hold on. Who the fuck is this?
Boston doesn't realize the training server is in use.
All right, we'll see. All right, there's seven old Tiger team. And there's 13 new Tiger team.
Perfect numbers.
That's huh? 20 if you didn't know.
Oh, thank you.
This score,
let's see.
Me in an A10 versus everyone else?
All right.
You're in an A10.
Let me get on blue 4. In squad 11B. Let me get Gusko. Let me get John Anderson. Let me get Pal, you knucklehead. Let's see. Pirate, I would pick you, but your shit fucking. You might crash.
Yeah, I know.
Give me
I think I fixed
Bertrand.
It.
And one more. Seal, you were late, so you're not gonna go. Mm-hmm. Fucker. You get demoted, motherfucker. Tequila. There you are. Alright. Harbro, slot everybody else in whatever teams you want, okay?
Sure. Same slots as before, new Tiger team.
As before it isn't the first time?
As in the time I slotted you guys in the last slotting menu.
He means the time where you crashed a helicopter.
That's gonna become a thing, isn't
Wait,
it?
Wait, do you want pilots in the pilot slot?
Yes, pilots in the pilot slot.
Hey, Harbour, I've got to go, man.
Okay, mate.
Sorry, guys.
Take care.
Can someone's four slot Oak Lawyer? I believe he went AFK. He is in
No, he's sleeping. Time.
No, he just said he was leaving.
Got you. Sealhammer and Cola Pirate, could you take 1-1 Delta?
Did you say one Colon Pirate?
Yeah, Colon Pirate.
I much prefer Colon Pilot. I think that's great.
You are now that's forever. It. Hold on. I am decreeing as head cadre. You are now Colon Pirate.
Oh man.
Awesome. I don't know. Just go.
We're in no rush. It's a 50 speed limit.
Yes, yeah, the moon is gone or not.
That's better. Oh yeah. Shit.
Nice right. And easy.
Called Harry, bro.
No, it's great.
You know,
that's great.
Like Harry.
Oh fuck. Okay. We'll wait for the weather to fix itself. They have NVGs as well.
Unknown, I assume.
Okay, hop out.
Okay, whose light is here? I need weights on out.
Pal 34. John 29.
Bertrand 30.
Tequila 28.
Okay, Tequila John, grab a satchel. John, you ready?
John ready. Tequila ready.
Alright, moving out. Wedge towards Obi-1. Red left, white right. Give me a bit 10 to 15 space. Let's charge. We are going so.
This is John starting to pass out.
Copy, stay below the ridge line. I'll go up and check out with my thermal. No eyes on enemy contact. Alright, you're going to move west following the red line, then move to OP2. Okay, we're going to leave OP2 alone. Death Strike landed his chopper there. We're going to move OP3. Chopper came from the west, so we are going to OP2 instead of 3. So back on track, following the ridgeline to the west. Let's regroup, moving west on the southern side of the ridge.
Okay, moving.
We are moving west, regroup. Is everybody up for a jog? Over.
Yeah, sounds good. It's good.
Jogging.
Flare south, west.
Robert. Top security, we're having to quick right here.
I don't understand anything you're saying, man.
Okay, let's keep moving. Up, he might have enemy contact somewhere around here. I'm moving to OP4. I have eyes on the MIA. It went off to the west. We are moving to OP2 behind the ridge. Strike reported in a Milam Nation and OP4 were to check it out. Go, John, passing out. Okay. Enemy scout site is in shockwave and move north to OP4. Moving.
John, I guess this is John. I'm still not able to run or probably move. I'm up to 38 kilos.
Copy, we are walking.
No, negative. I'm naked. John, you good?
Yep, short distance.
Okay, that's up.
Okay. Southeast.
Yeah, for sure.
Smoke moving away.
This ground landed 4B Bravo Papa. Do a 10-second land, then take off. How about?
Tecula, you good?
Yeah, I got my eye on him.
Just took off. Contact 2 times northwest. I'll Tequila, take up positions or watch those guys and move up there to them. Keep those guys northwest in your sights. White team, we are going to move up slowly once the guy faces the other way. Get down.
MIA southeast. Moving towards the south.
Chopper is landing to all south. Let's move.
Goose, go be advised, MIH landed on the peak to our south. Looks like disembarking troops.
I've no eyes on enemies anymore. They're behind the ridge.
I see multiple bombs. Stay prone.
MIA south, taking off. Unsure if they dropped off anybody.
They dropped off somebody.
MIA coming right over our position.
Oh no.
Viking form on me. Stay low.
I think you're seeing it.
Sniper fire top of the hill.
Which hill? To our south or the northwest?
North. Kisco, you want to stay quiet? The shots are fired, or do you want to go loud?
Movement north, northwest. Bearing 320. Muzzle flashes. John, movement up ahead.
Okay, this is John and Bertrand. What's your location of
fire.
I see enemy contacts northeast on roof. Go see if we can move up to OB4.
Copy, Merit.
slowly move, following the bushes and cover. Keep a tree between you and the town at all times.
Chopper is landing.
Copy, when he takes off, I'll try to shoot.
Taking off. Movement on the hilltop, bearing 70. Moving south. Oh no.
Give it once. Ready, go.
Bearing 80, movement on the ridge. Bearing 90 now, moving south, up on the ridge, moving up. Fire.
Contacts northeast, moving north down the hill.
Yeah, I took out two guys, the 30s, unconfirmed. Bertrand, you have a silent rifle. Can you take out that third guy on the hillside?
Can't see him anymore. Muzzle flashes bearing 4-3. Gusko, movement to the east again. One guy halfway down the hill. Another one further down south, moving north.
I found I'm just reaching the peak of the hill.
More movement east on the ridge, moving north. Smoke east. Yep. Gusko, go ahead. kan die mannen zien al direct, hè, man. At the moment, run into the bushes. Oh, okay.
I had the server to 90%, almost. Almost crashed it.
Only 90%, you wimp.
Well, I tried, man, I tried. Alright, that... That FTX sucked. I didn't like the way I built that one. That's my bad. So that's why I just ended it like that, so we can move on. What'd you guys think of the competition thing?
First of all, oh, that was brilliant.
Yeah.
Okay,
that's...
Go.
Yeah, I think leaving one team to do nothing for 30 minutes, I think next time it should be fixed somehow, because they're just standing around doing nothing for 30 minutes.
I would like to know that Team 2 had no problem with that, and we enjoyed ourselves.
Yeah, it went fast.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If I had more instructors to run some of the competition concurrently, we could do that. As the original Tiger Team knows, we are going to try sometime, probably after my kid's born in the fall. We're going to try and do this on a larger scale with the community, but it's going to take a hell of a lot more staff than just me, Exo, and Zoomerick. But look, here's the deal. This was the last team building exercise. Starting next week, old Tiger Team, I'm going to give you a task to do, and Cheese will be in charge of running it while I run the new Tiger Team through weapon familiarization with the Eastern weapons. The week after that, we're going to do vehicle familiarization, and then we're going to have two classes to prepare for the final exam. There will be FTXs, you know, at the end of all these classes, except for next week, we're going to do it a little differently. We're going to run the FTX the way we would run a class against some trainees, all right? So we're going to split up, we're going to split into two teams, and one team will... let's say do a convoy, and the other team will try and engage them realistically without killing them. All right.
Sweet.
All right. Next, I don't know if it's going to be next weekend or the weekend after. I'll let you know. Okay. I might have to do something for work next weekend, so I'll let you know. But just check the PM. And hold on, let me get a screenshot real quick of who stuck around. Even though it doesn't matter, I still track everything.
Everything.
Quick question while we're doing that. Who was flying the Blue 4 Little Bird?
Deathstrike.
Deathstrike, that was beautiful, man. When you come around that corner, I'd stuck the MI-17 there.
You seem trying to avoid it too.
I was proud.
Next run, he pulls up just at the last moment and takes out both choppers.
Yeah.